Well, Pastor Peace Akula Emmanuel is my name. I give God praise for coming a long way. My little life, God has been so faithful. In every aspect of my life, He's been so faithful. Well, how could I really start? I started in a very small measure, having passion, compassion for the heart, the broken, the shattered, and those who are broken in heart. And so God led me into talking to the singles and the youths. And it's been a wonderful season, a lot of issues, ups, downs, and so many. But I want to give God praise for the impact that we've made so far. By the grace of God, I'm the coordinator of Love and Life International Classic, and we're going places to the glory of God. By the grace of God, I've seen a lot of young people who grew up in my hands, and you know, the ministry aspect, God has been also faithful. I pastor alongside my husband, and it's been awesome. God has been so faithful. An entrepreneurial aspect of my life, I can say I'm a business person and a pastor at the same time. I've done all manner of business, you know, being pushed by poverty, being pushed by hard times, and sometimes also by inspiration. I've seen a lot of issues. I've gone up, I've gone down, I've gone at the middle. There's nothing I've not been through. There's no manner of business I've not done. I've delved into so many. By the grace of God, I want to thank God I'm not a failure, and God won't let me fail. You know, I started out with little things right from my secondary school days. Little sales, little money here and there. I remember an aspect where I didn't have to pay my school fees. My mother gives me money to pay my school fees, and I'll use the money to do business in class, sell things like Hausa sweets, you know? Very funny, I said gala in class, I said eggs, I said pen, I said pencils, inside the classroom. So the business aspect of me actually started from a very tender age, you know? And when I got married, things were not really that rosy. So I thought about it. Why do I sit here and I'm stagnant? I started doing all manner of things as I was teaching from one school to another. I was doing private lectures, and I was also doing a lot of sales. There was nothing I didn't sell. You know, I've been into business, marketing of all sorts, go to the market, buy shoes, buy bags, go to places, the banks, meet a lot of people. And from there, I've been growing. By the grace of God, I have a network of business where wares are being sown. You know, traditional wares, English wares. Sometimes I take them away from the country and I sell them for good money, and I come back, I smile. It's been God all the way. I have no partner, nobody to help me, but God has never left me behind. I just want to give God praise for the people, the youth I've been speaking to in the program coming up. I want to say to you, what will you be remembered for? You may not have a brother, sister, a neighbor, any helper, but what would you be remembered for? You don't need to fold your hands until you come to poverty. The Bible says, a little sleep, a little slumber, a little folding of the hands, so shall their poverty come. Would you wait until you become poor before you move? You need to stand up. Whatever gift God has given you, God requires that you expand your gifts. And your gifts cannot be expanding without you being blessed financially. So as you're meeting the needs of people, God is also bringing money your way. Yes, in the forthcoming program, I didn't like you to be expectant, anticipate for something more unique. You're going to be meeting the grandmasters of entrepreneurship at every aspect and every sphere. And I want you to get ready, because for the 5 weeks training, it's going to be very explosive, very massive. I believe that after this empowerment, you know, economically, you're going to stand on your own and become a voice and not an echo. I believe that this program is going to bless you. I hope to meet you there. God bless you.